Hey, hello, how are you guys? This is your boy Danny C. Mawiri, my YouTube channel by the name Financial Market Analysis. So today I got a video. It's been a while since I uploaded. So today I just want to make a video about the support and resistance today. That's the video that I'm making for today. For the video for today, it's support and resistance. How I mark my support and resistance, how I mark them. So what I usually do is I pull up my indicator. There's an indicator that I saw, but I just tune it a little bit. I always tune it a little bit, just a little bit, you know. So it's called the what? The zigzag. It's called the zigzag, 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 zigzag. Let me take the zigzag color. Then here, I'll just make it 10. Zigzag. Yeah. See here? Okay. And then I'll come on, and I now can pull up my supports and resistance. So I'll be looking at these points. As you can see, pull up here to make some sense. So this is how I draw my support and resistance. Very simple for me. For me, it's very simple. That's how I draw them. It's kind of nice though. It's kind of nice. It's kind of nice. You can see some key points. Key points, key points, key points, key points. These are the key points. So I'll just flip it back, then you can see if they're what? They're matching up, or they're waking up, or waking out, or what. So this is what it is, guys. Support and resistance, support and resistance, support and resistance, you know. These are the ones. So let's see. As you can see, this point was sensitive, this point was sensitive area, this one. You see, key levels. These were key levels. You see, key levels. Let's see here. Let's see. Okay, let me just go back and draw some more here. So that we can see if it's making sense or it's just a myth, something that doesn't exist. Okay, these are key levels. These will be key levels. So it's this indicator is called a zigzag. So I just tune it to 10.53. Then after 10.53, yeah, I just pulling up my what? My key levels. Key levels. Point out key levels. Because the market will always leave clues. That's how the market works. It always leave clues, you know. So if you draw out your support and resistance like this, then you just wait for what? For confirmation on your what? On those key levels. That will be the support, that will be the candlestick shape, you know, or the market structure. Candlestick shapes might be evening or morning stars, might be dojis, might twin candlesticks, tweezers, bottom tops, bottom down, bottom tops, you know. That's what it is. Then the market structures might be double tops, double bottoms, triple tops, triple bottoms, hair insurers, just the way. And there is something that I saw, like the hair insurers. Hair and shoulders, in fact, the market structure, in fact, the market structures work very, very well on the 4-hour time frame, works very, very well. Then 30 minutes if you're a scalper, yeah, shows you some key levels, some key structures, in fact, not levels, yeah, levels as well. So it shows you levels of what? How the market is gonna move. So this is what it is, guys. As you can see, market will always leave some clues. Always leave some clues. Leave some clues. So you could see, like, let's take for example here. Which can I get this shape? Okay, let me customize here. Customize. I just want to pull up a rectangle here because I removed it last time when I was doing. It is. Let me insert it. Okay, here's the rectangle. So you can see this level. Let me just properties, then camera parameters, fill. Let me remove the fill. Yes, so let me change the color so that we can see it properly. Let me see the color, then you can see properly the color, and like bring out a yellow. I think yellow will do. Yes, so you can see this was a key level. So now you have to understand the candlesticks. Now you have to understand the candlestick, because if you can check here, if you can check here, you can see that here there was sort of an evening star. Let's zoom out, then you can see a little bit. Where is it now? It's gone. Where are you, man? Okay, let's just zoom in. Then you can see where we were. Yeah, there we were. It's not that far, you know. It's me who was even scrolling back. So if you can check here, there was sort of an evening star here, and this one has an inside bar. It might move down, you know. So if you know now the understand the candlestick structures and stuff, then you go home and dry. As you can see here as well. See here, these were twin candlesticks. These ones, I can try to move up, then it went down again. Then move here again. You can see this is a morning star here. So the morning star. Then move back here. These were spinning bottoms. See, these were nice spinning bottoms, and they are nice. That's a nice entry, and the risky will be very late, because normally when you enter your trade, always try by all means to check your trades when the candlesticks are very, very small. If the candlestick is very small, you've got more chances of making money, and you have more chances of preventing your capital from losing. Because if the market doesn't move in your direction, what do you do? What will you do? Just get up. See, you just get up. So that's what it is. That's what it is, you know. That's what it is. As you can see here, this was a says a deep area. You see, this was an engulfing pattern. Here, this was an inside bar. It was an inside bar here. Then here, it was an inside bar as well. Where else can you get some point? Here, it was a morning star here. It was a morning star here. It was a morning star. Yeah. Then here, these were spinning bottoms. You see? This one was an inside bar. See? And this one was, what is it? This one was the evening star. This was an engulfing. See. So that's what it is. This is how I trade. This is how I draw my support and resistance. This is how I draw it. So for me, it's very simple for me. This is how I draw it. And what more? There's nothing more, nothing less. This is how it is, you know. This is what I look for. So it's about knowing your support and resistance, how to draw them. One, knowing the key points. Two, also most of the time, if the your support and resistance are very correct, you know how to draw them, you can see that support becomes resistance, resistance becomes support. Most of the time, you can see. Think about 70 to 80%. 70 to 80%. That's what it is. And then this is where we were spinning volumes, so twin candlesticks. So you can see this is a sensitive area, key levels. So that's what it is, guys. So I think that is that for today. I just wanted to make a video about how I draw my support and resistance and what check your trades. That will be small candlesticks. That will be, should be on your entry point. And I've seen like work very, very, very well. Very, very well. As long as you're disciplined, patient, and risk very well. It's those three things. You're home and dry. Home and dry, home and dry, home and dry. Yeah, you might fight with emotions, sorry. Might fight with some emotions, but you'll be better off. You'll be better off. You'll be okay. I know for sure. So thank you very much, guys, for watching. Hope you, I'll see you in the next video. Hope you like, share, comment, subscribe. That's what it is, because I'm a content creator. So as I'm a content creator, create my content, then just put it out there on YouTube though. So it's up to you to watch, like, share, comment, and share. Also share your ideas. If there is something wrong that I what that I'm doing, can just let me know in the comment section. Let me know. Danny Simawiri, I think you are not good at this and this, then I gotta fix that. Because this share industry, guys, you learn every day. Every day you learn everything. They might just call you because of time. You've been trading for so long. They call you an expert or what, but you internally, you know internally, like, I'm not yet there. There's no way you can be on the tip into trading the markets. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe they are there. In these 3 years of mine, almost four now, three and a half to four now. I don't want to lie to you guys. It's three and a half. I don't lie to you guys. I don't know if you'll be on the T. On the T, like now you master trading. Like, yeah, there are people, but what I'm saying so is because you always lose money. And you always have to master your emotions and stuff. Because it's an everyday thing. It's an everyday thing. So I think that is that for today, guys. Hope you like, share, comment, and let me know what you think about the video and stuff. You know, it's been a while since I didn't what upload, but I think I played my part. So it's up to you now to also play your part. That is through subscribing, sharing, commenting, watching. Yeah. Thank you. See you in the next one.